Flashlight. Okay. So we got notes. Alright, Captain's log entry 7-4. Brody and Fred came to me today. Brett has been returned or reported in for maintenance for 3 days. I've shared the news with the rest of the crew, but no one's seen him. We searched the entire ship, found his tools near the boiler covered in black soot, but he seems to be gone. Didn't seem like the type to jump overboard, but it's looking likely at this point. Getting the rest of the crew to believe it is proving difficult, though. We've begun moving around the ship in pairs as an unwritten rule. Hopefully they'll come to their senses in a few days and accept what's happened, rather than believing in sea monsters. With Chekhov and Wilson sticking to their bunk, we need all the remaining crew on top form for the Pacific crossing. Apparently, Kielsen. Okay. Chekhov and Wilson, I think something's gone seriously wrong. I haven't seen another pair in hours. They want to investigate the engine, but no one's come back. There's definitely a fire I can smell them burning. I don't want to make any noise by banging the door. I heard Fred yelling, and then he just cut off. If you wake up and find this, I'm making for the port side balcony to use the life raft. I'm leaving. I know you're sick, but we have to get off the ship. If you arrive in the next hour, I'll be waiting, Ellis. Lab report. Tests of teratosis. No, I'm not trying. I'm not even pronounce that. Base compound used on 2 subjects. Preliminary results as follows. Subject 1 showed increased cellular repair and growth, healing even scar tissue. Compound led to increased muscle growth and strength outside of predetermined parameters. Higher brain activity remained low throughout. Subject showed increase in aggression. Subject 2 showed increased brain activity outside predetermined parameters in addition to cellular repair. However, scar tissue remained unaffected. Additional muscle growth not detected. Showed consistent pain indicating nerve damage also not repaired. Recommended action. Euthanizing both subjects. Subjects 1 increased strength and aggression make a danger to personnel. Subject 2's nerve damage and pain throughout indicates additional refinement before human trials. What the hell? Alright. Keep going. Oh, geez. Ship. Helicopter. So we got any bolt cutters getting those containers. down there, though. So I don't have a choice. Still not clear what monster is, but I think it's the hunter, which I hate the most of the three. That thing will just pop out of nowhere without any warning. Oh no. I know who it is. It's not the hunter. Figure out where exactly he is. Oh, there he is. We got in here. Nope. See it later. Glow stick. And nowhere to hide. Comes through here, I have nowhere to escape from. Can you hide over here? Don't hear him yet. He's coming. try not to do that anymore. Hey, look what we got here, a submarine. What do I need? First things first, let's pull that door. Close the door. Close the door. Really? Did he break it open? God, he's coming back. Okay, what do I need for the door? Or the submarine? I fix that breaker, I'm as good as dead. You'll hear it immediately. Nope. What's that? Sub battery. Neat. What do I need for that? I got the console. Got the battery. Fix broken panel and replace headlights. Fix broken panel. That's where I started. Oh geez. It's more inconspicuous than the flashlight, at least. Oh no. Okay. Oh my god. That's terrifying. Did he not see me? Yeah, you keep doing that. He's gonna see me. Definitely be running. That's it. I believe that's for the raft.
Hey mom. Hey
dad. Oh shit.
This is recording number 5, I think. Anyway, it's the 14th now. We're looking into the issues with the boiler. So, yay, into the creepy lower decks. Suppose the lack of people showering is scarier though, like a big manly smelling tin can.
How did he not hear that? Well, I'll get that tape. Shit. Oh, no, 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 no. So screw. Yep. Oh god. Oh god. Yep. That was weird. Oh guys, that was Monstrum. I did not make a lot of progress, but there it is. I will see you in the next video.